across the line under green. It will be three laps to go. Jeff Burton comes out, drops down to pick up Clint Bowyer, and here comes Jeff Gordon on the outside. They are hooked up and coming.
Yeah, the 24 Gordon, the 21 of Bayne, this happens to them every restart.
They just won't go in a restart. And it's got to be the 24 because the 21 is pushing for all he's worth.
Waltrip and Keselowski still in the transfer spots. They're coming to two laps to go.
Look in the middle there. Jamie McMurray being pushed by a driver that was sideways less than 10 laps ago and brought a caution out. Denny Hamlin.
Waltrip up to third. Keselowski to fifth.
Michael's sitting in a pretty darn good spot right here in that commemorative car from 2001.
White flag. And Jeff Burton.
I guarantee you, wild thing in that 18 car, he's not going to be content to run fourth in this race.
This will not be the way they finish.
Two Chevys, two Toyotas, two Dodges, two Toyotas, a Chevy and a Toyota. But on point, Jeff Burton trying for his first Daytona Speed Week's checkered flag. Clint Bowyer locked on to him.
I know Michael and Kyle would like to pull out, but they're afraid to.
Too wide behind them with Brian Keselowski in fifth.
They're going to take a look here. Michael and Kyle, here they come. They've got to run, but they're going to
crash. Oh, no. Trevor Bayne is in it along with David Ragan.
Whoa.
Burton will win it over Bowyer.
5/1000ths of a second.
A thrilling finish, but in more ways than one, as they got three, maybe four abreast up in turn number four.
What a shame for the 21 car. Mm.
Yes.
Burton's a winner.
Michael Waltrip finishes third. He races his way into the 500.
What a great
Travis
run.
Quappel comes in on speed.
With all the guys to be interviewed, too. Top five on pit road. Way to go, brother.
And Trevor Bayne ends up 1,200 feet from the finish line. Well, here they come in turn four.
Oh, you see Gordon and Bayne, they already get sideways up there in the middle of a turn four. Woo. And looked like Jeff kind of ran down on the 21 car.
I mean, Jeff Gordon went from the top to the bottom to not get involved in that wreck. Remember, he's sitting on the outside of the front row for the Daytona 500.
Yeah, I think he got a little bit of damage. I'm not sure if the car didn't clip the wall here when it gets loose. You see here, gets a little bit of right side damage, but then I'm not sure he was about to wreck. Yeah. Jeff was just about to wreck, and he got down there and got into Trevor Bayne and turned him.